Принимаю, зажигание включено. Операция в действии.
Блять, сука.
Сопределяющий сенсор высоты. Поставить на 500 метров. В зоне выброса время спокойный. Отклонение будет минимальным. Отклоняйся на сенсор высоты. Пускайся на постоянном тоне. Установлено.
So we demon him. Oh yeah, we are. My screen didn't really like that landing. Some flicker. Okay. Oh. Okay then. Ooh. Just for me. Cool. I thought that was like a nuclear bomb or something.
Заперты кодом.
Хорошо, мы можем их слышать.
Хорошая идея насчет машины. Давай следовать дороге. Последние спутники его изображения показали большую оживленность на вилле. У нас всего лишь 30 минут, может даже меньше.
Знаешь, а если сразу поедем на виллу? Окна затемнены.
Почему ты ждешь?
Они подумают, что мы патруль, сразу попустят нас через ворота.
Не рассчитывай на это. Смотри. Смешайся с конвоем. Мы проследуем за ними внутрь. Молодец. Может быть, счастье на нашей стороне.
До этого никогда не было.
The Americans are coming. They're near Gilad Valley. Get everyone back here now. We're leaving. Sir, the airspace is problematic. I'm aware of the situation. Just do what I say.
Отлично. Он совершенно не догадывается, насколько мы близко.
Все равно это будет впритих.
Нам нужно быть готовым ко всему. Кирилл будет первым. Я пойду вторым. Дима, подстрахуй нас, где нужно. Будь готов к изменению. Помни, ГРУ хочет взять Кафарова живым. Но самое главное, это ядерный чемодан.
Блядь.
Стоит так он на расстоянии.
Давай, будем делать это.
Готовься.
Ворота!
Ну что ты ждешь? Что ты ждешь? Давай, 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 ну! Бля! Вот, белый гист. Дима, они нас не пропустят. Возьми, который спереди. Жди моей команды. Жди, жди, жди. Три, два, один, давай!
Дверь прави.
Дверь будет держаться какое-то время, давай.
Вот так, как мы
находимся. Дима, давай туда.
Момент неожиданности пропал.
Это все равно произошло. Давай, пошли.
Сэр, enemy forces confirmed on the ground. Are they American?
Wow, well, yeah, I wasn't ready and that happens.
That's fair.
I don't still understand the plot at all. Okay, and I died again. Wow. And he is not dead. Maybe there are bulletproof windows? I don't know. Sniper. What? How? Oh yeah, true everything. That's how. Yeah, What gun is this?
Я насчитал 30 мертвых. Гру не оценил его охрану.
Контакт, блядь!
Where?
Смотрите, крыша! Дело на другой стороне.
I guess it's some kind of a shotgun. Yeah, it is. Well. Oh. Oh, not again. Never mind. Whoa. Where did I get this? Why is that the plan? Again, not the smartest. Like, we're gonna go on your way and, yeah. I guess the cover us and such, but still. Sniper. Oh, he's no more. Whoa, this weighs us. They know how to fly.
They've reached the villa. All units, defend the back wing.
Back thing? Проблема.
Уверен, что мы их не сможем обойти. 100%. Мы должны обойти дом, чтобы пройти на вертолетную площадку.
Дима, очисти верхний этаж. Кирилл со мной.
Kidding me? I guess I don't help him. Where the hell is this shooting at? With a bow? Oh my goodness, I'm a little frustrated sometimes. Like, such a small railing is gonna Well, I guess it can do something. Stop shooting at me! And I'm stuck again. Oh, this own AI is sometimes more dangerous. Could you please let me go? Oh my goodness, you're an idiot. Go. Fine. Guys? Okay. Oh, now they come. Oh, you guys are on time almost. Nice bar. Sometimes it's pretty funny. Okay, didn't see you there. So we did this for no reason, really. Calm down. Now let's take this. Let's change this to maybe this. Nice.
Don't let them get to the helicopter. Do you see them? No, not yet. I heard it was
men. Lhasa, can't be. How could three men do this?
Там была дверь сзади.
Дима, посмотри, можно ли их обойти.
Yeah. You don't really want me to come with you. I get it. Huh? Jeez. See what I mean about aimbotting? Mm-hmm. From where? Jeez. What the hell? Whoa. Okay. Definitely didn't sound like it came from there, but okay. Oh, come on, go on. I have to really do this again. Shut up.
Where are they?
Mm-hmm. Just cover me like even once. Oh my goodness. What was that? That was a weird move.
Set up a machine gun. Don't let them get to the helicopter.
Please shut up.
Do you see them? No, not yet. I heard it was three men. Raja,
can I let go? I know, I'm here. My goodness. What the hell is that? What? Where'd he go? that failed. Oh, they can shoot through that. Good to know. And they run straight to your fire. Of course they do. Where's this one dude? Up. Guy behind there somewhere. Yeah, I didn't see his gun, I think. They're shooting there. It's like their AI is sometimes bugging out. Jeez. What the hell? That laser is so blindy. Couldn't see a thing. Wow. That was a normal difficulty, by the way. I wouldn't do that on harder. Oh boy. I can't see a thing. I'm getting ammo, I think. Yeah. Well. Man, this is a good gun. Close quarters, at least. How? What? I thought that was scripted. yeah, I don't have any ammo for that. Idiots! They're like purposely trying to die. Uh oh! Oh, this is. Hi. Uh-oh. Yeah, sure. Oh my goodness, this game.
This key goes to a safe deposit box in Geneva. Take it. Take everything in it. I don't have them! Do you understand? It's not me you want. It's not... It's Solomon! Listen, I have information about Solomon. I know what he's planning. I know where the suitcases are going. Let's make a deal. My freedom for information. You let me go, I tell you everything. I tell you where Solomon is going, I know what he's doing, and where...
So you drive there. You and whoever's left, you, Cole Montez. Now, if I'm in your shoes, I'd be thinking about my friends. I'd be wondering what I could have done differently. I might even be wishing it had happened to me and not them. So you get to Kaffarov's villa. Ahead of the main forces of Russians, ahead of everybody.
Not everybody.
Dima was there, wasn't he? And you made a decision. You made a fucking momentous decision about your life and your allegiance. About how much you're willing to do for your country.
You don't know anything about the decisions I had to make.
Tell us what it was then. Convince me.
We split up to search the villa. I was alone.